can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than a fountain. Burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. I wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. I've seen this before. But where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. With here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
door, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors, the brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Stop! You're hurting people! Great, now the police are involved. People, stay back! Catch up to him! You know I don't want to do this! Stay still! Hunter! Really? You asked for this! Hunters! I told you to stay away! He's getting away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, figured you could return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! Seriously? The tail is taking evolution way too far! They're scared of you! And you know it! This forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. Do you remember him? He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him. His mouth! I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough! picked up a new trick. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna punch you out myself! He's down. Gotta make my move. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Need to keep out of range, and Lizard on mute! Check the antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. as I thought.
It's over here. Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house, just to check on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien, which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
Nothing much. I'm heading to Maze for the night, but if anything happens, just let me know. You good?
Yeah. You?
Always. Just tired.
Tired, huh? City's in trouble.
Thank you.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
We'll get you, girl!
Yeah.
toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
I will go look.
Hey! The hell's going on out there?
Please,
don't
you
tell me to shush!
Construction area!
Pete's up ahead in that new construction.
Comes back this way. Make sure you don't hit him with more than 2 bolts.
He's changing. I think we'll need more.
2 bolts. Listen up. The spider's not alone. That damn woman from the zoo is helping him. She took out everyone in the house.
Maybe we should just go loud, everyone up here, really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
But fun.
Just couldn't hide forever.
Oh, Pete's still behind there.
My hunters, you have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find her,
on my way there.
She will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
Hunter!
I think Pete went this way.
But make sure we always have eyes on that house.
Ich habe was gehört.
I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ.
I'm on it.
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
today? How's everything going in there?
I found Peter, but he's asleep.
Is that good?
I don't... I'm gonna try to wake him. Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try!
Don't just stay there, sir!
Search the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But But he will come to me soon enough.
End up sleeping on a park bench.
And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
Harry left another message.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits.
Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.